often rewound the clock. Since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any choppy ship tried to sail, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stockings was looked down as something shocking. Now, heaven knows. Anything goes.
Yeah, Thorgy.
Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use for less.